COVID illness causes clot formations. Now, clot formations in heart patients are a disaster, because if a clot forms, say, in the lungs, the heart has to pump much more blood, is to work much harder, so is likely to get into heart failure. If a clot forms in the artery of the heart, he already has a heart disease, now he gets another heart attack, he is likely not to survive. So heart patients are at a higher risk of having severe disease, or a higher risk of having problems than those who do not have a heart disease. So one of the major problems with COVID illness is clotting. And we have learned it with tough times of treating COVID patients, that this clotting is a major process which has to be taken care of. And we do administer them blood thinning agents to stop these clots to form. So it is a distinct possibility that patient can develop clots in the body.